Seriously? A serial killer who raped Jane Eyre?
Oh, totally. Jane Eyre is like the female Catcher in the Rye.
Okay. See how you might think those are women's shoes?
Yeah, they're like size negative.
Wonder who Brent?
Can't help you there.
Okay, so definitely very likely to belong to a woman.
Like you know.
Oh, anything else?
Relax, I'm looking. I guess this counts as interesting. You know, if I had scope and lasers, I could, like, put on light shows in our living room.
Oh, that'd be like your power to use.
Hey, Reg, I was just thinking about the bras.
Well, stop, okay? Seriously, just stop.
Okay, I get to August, it's going to be like, poof, smoke. And then once I got on the ropes, it's like, zap, zap, with up the laser show.
I should have a plan. Hey, I got a hit on the photo. Hey, Brent Walker, one arrest, used to go for minor drug use. Found dead, 20 later in an alley, caused death.
He's definitely got a thing with his drug dealers. Weird though, man. If she's just killing drug dealers, then why do the news reports make it sound like she's picking up random victims? Like, it could be anybody. Well, you'd think the DEP would want people to know the killings weren't random. That if you're not a drug dealer, you're not in danger. It should bring the panic level down.
You're saying what? You're trying to hear me. Stop it. Call the panic.